Yes, times like these affect our entire life. Times like these affect our whole life. For one day in thy courts is better than 1,000 elsewhere. You know, I tell people that just spending time in God's presence, it's like a minimum principle. It at least affects 1,000 days of your life. Praise God. It's like a minimum principle. Yes. It at least affects 1,000 days of your life. And one day when we stand before God, we will see those accounts. We will see how when we decided to just turn our eyes upon Jesus, it affected everything. Praise God. We'll realize that when we decided to turn our eyes to Jesus, it affected everything. Praise the Lord. He is here. The Lord is here. You know, I believe that in your homes, the Lord is present. He will never leave us nor forsake us. And He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. You know, there is a there's a pertinent reason why the Word of God and the Holy Spirit wrote that scripture down, that He is the same yesterday, today, and forever. Because we live in a changing world. Yes, we live in a changing world with so many different ideas. And if you were to examine it, you'd realize that it's pretty much a circular condition, yeah, that we are going. I think those phrases fit the condition of the world. It fits the condition of the world perfectly, beating around the bush. In fact, it's there in the movies, running around the trees. Okay, so the condition of the world is pretty much in this circular condition. There is nothing new under the sun. It just takes different forms, and there's so much discussion and debate, and Jesus is the same. Jesus is the same. Jesus is the same. His word is the same. Established forever. You know, immerse your mind in the word of God. This evening, the Holy Spirit is expressly telling us, if you are feeling, I don't know if it's anxiety, if it's confusion, if it's depression, something that you may be facing, immerse your mind in the Word of God. Praise the Lord. Immerse your mind in the Word of God constantly. Praise God. Opportunities like this to study the Word of God keeps our sanity. Jesus keeps us sane. Praise the Lord. Keeps the same.